Hello. I want to talk about our MQM Health Analytics program. If you're watching this, you probably already know something about it. You know it's a master's degree program that's very innovative and cutting edge, both in terms of its curriculum and learning model. In this video, I want to tell you about our learning model and student experience. Our learning model combines the flexibility of online education and a high-touch collaborative learning experience. Each week, our students have two types of activities. First, we have materials for self-study. These are academic articles, readings from business press, case studies, examples, and most importantly, pre-recorded video lectures by our professors. During the week, you can read these articles and watch the pre-recorded video lectures by our professors whenever your schedule permits. And you can do this from your home or even when you are traveling. Here is a quick snippet of a pre-recorded video lecture on statistics.
In fact, one needs to know only the behavior of what is known as standard normal distribution with mean of zero and standard deviation of one or variance of one, to compute probability for any possible normal distribution. In particular, what turns out to be true for normal distributions, just as a consequence of the formula, is that probability that normal distribution is going to attain a value which is at most one standard deviation away from its mean is 68%, regardless what is the mean of that distribution and standard deviation of that distribution. As long as I know that this distribution is normally distributed, I know there is a 68% chance that my observation is going to be within one standard deviation from the mean, maybe less.
Second, we have live class sessions on weekends. A live session is the class meeting in which students and the professor all come together on a video platform. It's like having a video conference with the rest of your class. The professors can give lectures, can discuss case studies, have breakout exercises, solve homework problems, so on and so forth. They can cold call on the students also. So all the things that you can do in a face-to-face class, you can do here. Here are a few examples of our live class sessions.
As you guys, I'm sure, all know, the bulk of today will be devoted to your team presentations. We're going to go team one through team five. We're shooting for a 5 to 6 minute presentation for each team so that you all get a chance.
If you ask most seniors, what are the top two priorities that you have in order to achieve high quality of life? You're looking at them indicating that they wish to be as independent as possible, as well as I just want to stay in my own home. And so when we're thinking about creating a compelling value proposition for seniors, we're looking at being able to access healthcare independently and being able to remain in your own home as long as possible.
As you can see, our students have the flexibility of self-paced study, but they also are connected to the faculty and other students. This is not a model in which you are alone. You'll be connected with us throughout the program. We have one more feature in our model that makes our program very special, and that is teamwork. We are a big believer in teamwork. We believe teamwork makes everyone in the team better and smarter. We capture this belief in our Team Fuqua slogan. And even in the online educational environment, our students work in teams, on team assignments, and other activities. Although we use sophisticated technology and provide a very high-end learning experience, we do all of this with a simple and friendly system interface. You can log on to our system from any place that has an internet connection, and you are ready to start studying. So to summarize, we combine three things: the flexibility of self-paced education, close connection with the school, and teamwork. To learn more about our program, visit our website,